Well, the weather outside is frightful. My vaccine's so delightful. Profit margins overflow. Booster shots are the best way to
go. Wait a minute. We need to talk.
What about?
This relationship's just not working.
Yeah, but I'm happy.
Yeah, but that's what I'm
just
saying.
Calm down.
It's like, it's all one-sided.
Just be calm. We can resolve this.
No, I don't think
trust
we can.
Trust me.
I'm being gaslighted.
Oh, where did you read
I
that?
Read it in books.
Books? Before you took over.
I told you not to
see,
do
that.
That's what you do.
That I care about.
No, you just want to control
You're
me.
You're being paranoid.
It's over.
You've changed.
No.
And not for the better.
We can make this work.
No, I've found somebody else.
No.
Someone who respects
Nobody
me.
Nobody can look after you like I
No, you just want to control me.
Don't go. You need me.
An abusive relationship. Sponsored by Pfizer. You know, if every time you turn on the TV, it makes you fearful. You're scared of that guy in the grocery store. You're losing relationships with family. It's time to realize that you are in an abusive relationship. You were born free.
Wow, that's so weird. I can't believe that. How come...
You need to be careful. Reading from unapproved sources could be dangerous to your...
Hey, hang on. These are reputable news sources.
I was going to say to your mental health. These news sources sometimes get things wrong and out of perspective.
So is it true or not? Are super fit athletes having heart problems and collapsing on the field?
Well, yes, but it's a tiny percentage and nothing for you to worry about.
But I didn't say
it's definitely not caused by the vaccine.
So what's causing it?
COVID-19.
Why is it happening?
COVID-19.
It didn't happen last year, now did it?
New variants.
But this article says...
Ignore it.
Why isn't this big news?
Trust the science.
I'm going to keep reading this.
Trust it. Trust
it. Hey, don't stop that
again. Trust it.
You know I don't like
it. Don't look at it. You'll be safe if you take the booster.
Boost. Wow, that's crazy. I didn't know that.
What you doing?
Well, I'm just looking at this article.
No. You gotta listen to the science.
But these guys are doctors and scientists.
Yeah, but they're not our scientists.
Hey, back off, man. You're getting too close.
Mandate.
Stop that.
Mandate.
Can somebody help me, please?
It's just a small prick.
Listen, man,
you
I've got
trust
rights.
Trust me. Trust the science. Trust it.
No.
Trust it.
No.
Just keep this between us.